Hello, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, teacher.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Crossing our fingers for the electricity not to go.
Yes.
I know, so terrible.
How do you say ojalá?
I wish. Mm-hmm. I wish. Or you can say hopefully.
Hopefully.
Hopefully. Mm-hmm.
Hopefully.
Hopefully, you can say that too. I'm so terrible. Yeah, yesterday for me was like so terrible because I was in the middle of the class and suddenly electricity went off. Ahorita se acaba de medio trabar, ¿verdad?
Sí.
Sí, es que apagué la regleta donde tengo el cargador. So right now electricity is so important.
Yeah, maybe fíjense que no sé si voy a poder estar mañana. Ya voy a buscar la hoja. Mañana tengo que ir a traer medicina al hospital. Es un tratamiento. So no sé cuánto tiempo me voy a tardar y como es allá al hospital militar que voy. Entonces no sé cuánto me voy a tardar. Le voy a mandar la hoja para que tenga la justificación.
Ok.
Porque como estoy en tratamiento, tengo que.
Ok, very good. No problem. No problem. Ok,
si
everybody.
Puedo, si quiero ir, si me dan ganas, pues, si no.
No, but if it is necessary, you need to. Ah, ok. There is no problem one day.
Yes.
Ok. Well, everybody, good afternoon. Good afternoon, good afternoon. All right. Okay, give me a second. All right. Some people are getting online, still getting online. Okay. Now, en un ratito entran, sí, está bien, todo bien puntuales. Eso le digo yo a la coordinadora. Mi grupo es bien puntual, súper puntual. Casi nunca faltan, y si falta alguno, siempre informan por qué faltan. It is a nice group, I said. It is a nice group. Yeah, okay. Okay, I'm going to take the attendance. All right. And we are going to begin. I'm gonna change this here. All right, so we're gonna begin with the first one that is not here yet. Cristian Fernando Miranda, no, not yet. Claudia Lisette Rivera Diaz.
Present.
Ah, all right, very good. Claudia Lisette. Cristela Majetzi Sales Rubio.
Present, miren. Maestra, yes. ayer yo me presenté, pero no me anotó ahí en la lista.
Oh, estuvo casi toda la clase, ¿verdad?
Toda, solo que entré 5 minutos tarde, pero estuve
vaya. Ahí le pongo present. Thank you very much for telling me. All right, very good. Let's see, Daniela Alejandra Ortiz Murcia.
Present.
Dayana Michelle García Martínez.
Present.
Okay. Delmi Judith Argueta Chicas.
Present.
Okay. Diego José Trejo Martínez.
Present.
Okay. Freddy Vladimir Cruz Perdomo.
Present.
Perdono. Okay. Gabriela Alejandra Bruno Pérez.
Present.
Give me a second. Okay, very good. Gabriela Sofía Villegas Araniba. Gabriela Sofía Villegas Araniba. No here yet. Okay. Ingrid Guadalupe Aguilera.
Present.
Yeah, I'm looking at you. Jaime Alexis González Palacios.
Present.
Jocelyn Stephanie Mejía Rivera.
Present.
Okay. Jorge Armando Solórzano Guardado.
Present.
All right. With the new look. Okay. Jocelyn Yanira Ramírez García. Jocelyn Yanira Ramírez García. Not here yet. Juan Carlos Hernández Hernández.
Present.
All right. Karen.
Present, Elizabeth.
Jocelyn.
Perdón, sí, es que tenía, no podía activar el micrófono.
Ah, ok, no problem, no problem. All right. Karen Elizabeth Romero Santos.
Present.
Ok, very good. Carla Yasmín López Rivera.
Present.
Katherine Vanessa Martínez Aguilar.
Present.
María Alejandra Mancía Barra.
Present.
Ok. María Auxiliadora González Palacios. Mayra Lisette Pérez Hernández.
Present.
Max Rolín Molina. Or Molina present. Rolín. Ok. Milagro Abigail Martínez Sánchez.
Present.
Mónica Sullín Zamora de Gutiérrez.
Present.
María Auxiliadora, was that, I think. Okay, yes. María Auxiliadora, yes, I know your voice. Yeah, don't worry. Pedro Ángel Renderos. Hoy conocimos a don Pedro en persona. Okay. Rudy David Vallecino González.
Present.
Vanessa Colombani González de Pacheco. She asked me for permission, I think. Zaira, no, Zaira asked me for permission. Zaira Guadalupe, she has permission. Well, I'm going to write absent because... And I'm going to write a note. Para que vean cómo hago. Read if you are absent. Okay, very good. Now if you're here, and there is the reason. Okay. So I'm going to save it and I'm going to stop. Now, everybody, how is the practice with the workbook? Is it okay? Ah, Vanessa is here. Vanessa Colombani, you didn't say present. Vanessa.
Present.
Si no la veo.
Es que a veces cuesta volver a, se pone en silencio ahí. Y cuesta volver a activar el micrófono.
Ah, all right. Okay, vaya, pero aquí ya le puse. All right, very good. Yes. Okay, nice. All right. How is the work on the platform? Is it okay? Is it easy? Is it difficult?
So.
It is a lot of work, a little. Okay, if you finish unit number one, continue with unit number two. All right, very good. Continue. Pero usted vaya calculando con los temas que vamos, no se me va a adelantar mucho, right?
Yes.
If you want and if it is possible for you, you can do it. All right. Go, 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 go and go. If you want and you can. All right. Very good. Now, we're going to begin today with class number 8. Que rápido se pasa el tiempo. Ya vamos en la clase 8. Can you imagine? Class number 8. Okay. Very good. So, can you see the presentation, everybody?
Yes.
Yes.
Very good. Yes. Very good. All right. Now, do you remember yesterday I showed you a list of objects? Okay. Oh, now. Yeah. Okay. Here we have a list of objects. All right. Okay. Very good. Here we have a list of objects, and I want you to tell me the names. Okay. We're gonna do some activities with this picture. Number one, we're gonna guess the names. Let's begin with the first one. What is the first thing?
A table.
Table.
Ah, someone over there. Ah, very good. A table. Are you sure it is a table?
Yes.
Okay, let's see. Yeah, it is a table. Very good. A table. What about number two?
A chair.
Very good. Nice. Okay. The next one.
Desk.
A desk.
Okay. The next one is?
Yes.
A desk. Okay. Very good. Okay. What about the next one? Whiteboard. All right. Very good. Okay. Very good. Jorge, what is the next?
The window.
Very good. A window. A window. Okay. But well, but later we're gonna do that. The next one.
A door.
Okay. Very good. What about the next one?
Closet.
A armchair.
Okay, then this one, what's this?
Closet.
Okay, let's see. No, that is a cupboard. Cupboard. All right, very good. Cupboard is something like that. Like in Spanish we say chinero, right? Yeah, in English it's cupboard, but in Spanish we say chinero. I don't know why. Okay, the next one. What is this?
I don't know.
No idea? Okay, this is a bookcase. It's similar to the one that I have here. Okay. Yeah, with a lot of
librera.
Yes, bookcase. Okay, very good. Bookcase. Librera. The next one is, what's the next one?
Backpack.
Okay, Okay, this is a backpack. All right, very good. This is a backpack. I don't know why it doesn't show. The next one is pencil case. Pencil case, all right? The ones that you have. The next one is?
Book.
A book.
Okay, a book. Very good. Nice. The next one?
A notebook.
Okay, let's see. Yay, a notebook. All right. What about the next one?
A pencil.
Okay. Okay, you pronounce it pencil.
Pencil.
No. All right, you say pencil. Okay, what about the next one?
Eraser.
Okay, very good. Eraser. All right, eraser. Okay, eraser. The next one.
A sharpener.
Okay, very good. A sharpener. Excellent. What about the next one?
A ruler.
Okay, a ruler. Yes, a ruler. What about the next one?
Paper.
Okay, here it says paper. Ya les voy a enseñar cómo se dice si lo queremos usar con artículo. Okay, paper. What about the next one?
Crayons.
All right, very good. Okay, now listen to the pronunciation of this. You don't say crayons. You say crayons. All right.
Crayons.
I will write crayons. It's because some people say this. It's crayons. It's eons. The last crayons. Okay. Crayons. No, Johns. It's like, for example, if you say C in English. How do you say C in English?
Yes.
You don't pronounce it yes. You pronounce it yes, okay?
Yes.
That's what you say, yes, all right. The next one.
Scissors,
very good, scissors. Okay, and what about this one?
Glue,
very good. Oh yeah, glue stick, very good, yeah. Okay, now, I want you to imagine. Well, now we're gonna do this. A or an. Okay, table.
Table.
Okay, very good. Esa es la segunda parte de la actividad. Part number two. Give me a second. Okay, so you say a table. What about chair?
A chair.
What about desk?
A desk.
Okay, what about board?
A board.
Okay, what about window?
A window.
What about door?
Outdoor.
Excellent. What about cupboard?
A cupboard.
A cupboard.
Excellent. What about the next one?
A bookcase.
Okay. What about the next one?
A backpack.
Uy, this letter, this is big. Let me check. I'm gonna change it for this. Okay. A backpack. Very good. All right, give me a second. Someone is trying. Okay, what about the next one?
A pencil case.
Okay.
Okay, the next one is a pencil case. Very good. The next one?
A book.
A book.
A book.
Okay, the next one?
A notebook.
A notebook.
Excellent. The next one?
A pencil.
A pencil.
An eraser. Very good. An eraser. The next one.
A sharpener.
Okay. A sharpener. What about the next one?
A ruler.
A ruler. What about the next one? With the next one.
A paper.
A paper is not possible because paper in English is an uncountable noun. Okay. ¿Se acuerdan que ayer les mencioné uncountable nouns?
Yes.
Aquellos que no se pueden contar. Y usted dice, teacher, pero el papel, la palabra papel, no. Pero sí puedo decir a sheet of paper. A sheet, una hoja de papel. I can say that. A sheet of paper. I can say that. A sheet of paper. Or a sheet of paper. Sheet. No voy a decir otra cosa. All right, very good. Yes, because you can confuse and say a bad word. Okay, so a sheet of paper. The next one.
Crayons.
A or an?
A crayons.
No,
es plural.
Exactly. Yeah, pay attention. Plural forms don't have a or an. Don't use it. What about the next one?
Scissors, because it's plural.
So we use a or an?
No. Ninguno.
Okay, scissors. Very good. And the last one?
A glue.
Okay, if we say a glue, it's not correct. We have to say a glue stick. Is it clear?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
Now, everybody, please take a picture, porque vamos a ocupar esto, all right? Take a picture, because we're gonna use it for activity number three, okay? We're gonna use it for activity number three. Remember that one of you has to share, all right? One of you has to share.
Okay.
All right, give me a second. Okay, now what we're gonna do is this. Lo que vamos a hacer es esto. Vamos a practicar un poquito con that. We're gonna practice a little bit with that and those. All right, very good. So what I want you to do is, I want you to look at the pictures y con algún compañero vamos a decir, va el primero. ¿Cómo vamos a decir una oración completa? Quiero que usted diga, esa es una mesa. How do you say that in English?
That is a table.
Exactly. Very good. So you will see the picture and you will say, that is a table. What about the next one?
That is a chair.
Excellent. Very good. Okay. That's going to be the practice. And remember, Those is for plural. So what is the form?
Those.
Is
those are.
Very good. All right. So you say that is. You say that is. Okay. And those are. All right. Very good. That is. Those are. Is it clear?
Yes.
Yay, very good, excellent. Okay, do you have a question? Questions, everybody? No? No? All right, no. Very good. Did you take the picture? Yes.
Yes.
Okay, vaya, vámonos a nuestra primera práctica entonces. Let's go to our first practice. Vaya, desde ya les voy a decir, trate de hacer todo en inglés. For example, I'm gonna add an extra question. Vamos a agregar una pregunta extra. The next question is gonna be. Okay. Se borró, por eso es que les decía que tomaran una foto, porque se borra. Okay. La pregunta extra que vamos a agregar después de that is a table. Okay. La pregunta extra que vamos a agregar es esta. What color is it? If it is singular. And the next one is what color are they? If the object is plural. Teacher, mire, pero la tijera es una. Mm-hmm. Pero está compuesta de dos piezas. Okay? This. And that's why... scissors, la palabra, the word scissors, is plural. Is it clear?
Yes.
Bye. Lo que quiero es que lo que está aprendiendo lo use. Porque ya los he escuchado practicar y están. Ok, bye. Ahora decime la dos. Ya sabes cómo decir dos en inglés. Yes or no? Yes or no, everybody?
Yes.
Okay, so you can say, okay, now number two, or you can say, okay, next. Podemos usar palabritas así, pero tratemos de hacer todo in English, all right? Hasta donde podamos, con lo que hemos aprendido. Pero si usted está, decime la uno, la dos, no, that is not good, all right? We're not gonna practice. Okay, number one, number two, or next, or whatever. Okay, very good. Now, let's go and we're gonna practice. Let's see. This is okay. I'm gonna create the groups and I'm gonna give you some time to do that. Okay. All right. Bye-bye, everybody. Go to your first practice, okay? Los he puesto en grupos de tres, but I need you to practice. All right, go ahead. Jaime, Alexis.
No,
maybe one of you can share the picture. Can you share the picture, please? So you can have a better idea. Vanessa, are you there?
Yes.
Ah, okay. you were quiet.
Está algo loca esta computadora este día.
No, it's the internet too.
Porque de repente me quita el micrófono y la cámara, de repente los activa.
Really? Oh. It is a little...
Trato de darle a la camarita y no se puede. No sé por qué.
It is so weird. Okay, so Jorge, are you going to share the picture?
I seen that I.
You can't. Maria Auxiliadora, maybe?
Creo que.
Ah, okay, yes. So if you have the picture, it's going to be easier. Ah, yeah, yeah, very good. Nice. Okay. Okay, go ahead. Please. Remember, first, vaya aquí, como en el orden que lo veo, Jorge, María Auxiliadora, Vanessa. So Jorge can say, for example, that is a table. That is a table. And one person can say or can ask, what color is it? What color is it? Okay?
Is it okay?
Yeah, what color is it? It is red. Okay? It is red.
Is red. It's
red. It is. It is. It is.
It is.
It is red. Give me a second. I'm gonna close the rooms only for a moment. Le quiero explicar bien eso, okay? Yeah, okay. Sorry, everybody. Sorry if I closed. Lo siento si cerré. Sorry if I closed the if I closed the groups. Pero les quiero explicar algo. All right. For example, la primera foto era una mesa. So you can say that is a table. Okay. Now the question: what color is it? What color is it? ¿Cómo la vamos a contestar esa pregunta? How are we going to answer that question?
It is a brown.
It is.
A brown table.
Okay, you can say only brown. Okay.
That is a brown table.
In that case, Max. Ah, ahí es si quisiera ya incluir el color en la oración primera. All right, mm-hmm. That is a brown table. Pero para fines de práctica, solo vamos a decir, that is a brown table, that is a table. What color is it? It is brown.
Ah, okay.
Vaya, en inglés,
it
is brown, sin la A. Los colores, como son adjetivos, no usan A ni usan an. All right?
Okay.
Now, I want to tell you something. I want to tell you something. When you say, what color is it? It is brown. En español, cuando, hey, mira, ¿y qué color es la mesa? Es verde. Nosotros decimos, es verde. ¿Ok? Empezamos como la respuesta desde el verbo. Is brown. Pero si usted en inglés quiere decir es, va a decir it is. ¿Ok? Singular. Singular. Y si usted quiere decir son, you're gonna say they are. All right, very good.
La basura.
Plural. All right, very good. Plural. Okay, very good. Si usted quiere decir. If you want to say, for example, what color is. What color is my blouse, everybody?
Black.
Very good. Black. No va a decir solo is black, because this is not correct. You have to say it, porque ese it sustituye la palabra blouse. So you say, it is black. What color are my earrings?
They are blue.
Exactly. They are blue. What color is my notebook?
It is a pink.
A pink or pink?
Pink.
It is pink.
Exactly. With colors, don't say a or an, all right? If you want to say, for example, it is a pink notebook, yes. But if you want to mention only the color, no. All right. So, is this clear, everybody?
Yes.
Okay. Es para que practique las dos cosas. Para que practique las dos cosas. Okay, bye. Les dejo ese punto claro, right? This is something clear now. And I'm gonna open the groups again. Okay. Sí. I need everybody to participate. Porque a veces entro a algún grupo y hay alguno más calladito que otros. All right? So practice. Sin quites el miedo. All right? Very good. So, okay. Go. Bye-bye.
Siéntate, mi amor. Siéntese.
Mahetsi, are you there? Mahetsi?
It is yellow and brown.
That is a football. And what color is it?
It is... Everything is brown. It is brown color.
Yeah. Oh, so, and that is a bookcase. And what color is it?
It is a brown.
Yeah. Oh, it is brown. And that is a backpack. What color is it?
It is pink.
Pink. Yes.
Yes. That is a pencil case. Pencil case. And what color is it?
It is blue.
Sky blue.
And sky blue.
That is a book.
Diego José, which was your group?
No, es que se fue el inter en mi aquí.
¿Y con quién estabas en la primera vez? Do you remember?
No recuerdo, la verdad.
Okay, so te voy a mandar alguno donde haya... Quiero ver, give me a second. I will send you one. Monica, are you there? Ahí te mandé a uno donde haya dos. No problem.
Muchas gracias.
Ok. Monica.
Maesa.
Yes, Mahetsi.
Donde cuando yo ingresé, yo creo que no hay nadie en esa sala porque no veo a nadie.
Okay, wait, la voy a mandar a otro, vaya, para que se vaya para ahí.
Gracias.
Ok, no problem. Monica, can you listen to me? No. Y si le da entrar, si le quita los audífonos? Can you listen to me? No. Okay, everybody. Now, let's see. We're gonna go and we're gonna practice. I will need. Well, I'm not gonna ask for volunteers. I'm gonna ask for. Okay. Let's see. Gabriela, Alejandra, Bruno. Okay. Tell me the sentence for this picture.
That is a tap.
Sorry?
That is a deck.
No, this deck, one. This one. Ah, okay. And what color is it?
That color is brown.
Ah, okay. It is
color. It's brown.
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 Okay. Thank you very much, Gabriela. Thank you very much. Let's see. I'm gonna choose people that almost never practice. Let me see. Rudy.
Yes.
Okay, Rudy, give me the sentence for this.
That is a desk.
Okay, and what color is it?
It is brown.
Okay, very good. Nice, thank you very much. Diana Michelle, help me with this one.
Board.
Okay, what color is it?
It is white.
It is white. Very good, excellent. Okay. A donde tal vez pueden cerrar el micrófono donde se escucha un poquito de ruido atrás, please. Thank you. All right. Okay, Milagro, help me with this, please.
That is a window.
Excellent. And what color is it?
It is a blue sky.
Sky blue.
With brown.
Okay, a sky blue with brown.
Ah, okay.
Okay, very good. Nice. Thank you very much. Let me see. Juan Carlos, help me with the next one, please.
That is a door. What color is door? It is a brown.
It is brown. All right. Thank you very much. Christian, help me with the next one, please.
Okay, okay. Let me that is the what is that? I forgot it.
Everybody, you can help him. What is this? What's this?
That is a cardboard.
Okay. That is a cardboard.
Cardboard. Okay. And what color is it?
It is like brown.
Okay, very good. All right, what about the next one?
Hi, yes.
No, sorry. Catherine, Vanessa, help me with the next one, please. Thank you, Christian.
Okay.
Sorry.
Do you remember the name of this?
That is a bookcase.
Excellent.
A bookcase.
Okay, very good. And what color is it?
It is brown.
Okay.
Light very, brown.
Yeah, very good. Nice, nice. Thank you. Jocelyn, help me with the next one, please.
Stephanie or Yanira?
Jocelyn and Stephanie, sorry.
Okay. That is a backpack.
Excellent. And what color is it?
It is pink.
It is pink. Okay, very good. Okay, the next one. Diego Jose, help me with the next one, please.
That is a pencil case.
Excellent. And what color is it, Diego?
It's a blue.
Quítale la A.
It's blue.
Perfect. Very good. Excellent, Diego Jose. Mayra, the next one, please. Mayra? Mayra?
That is a... I don't remember.
A book.
That is a book.
Okay, and what color is it?
It is white.
And the cover?
Brown.
Yeah, like brown or orange. Okay, very good. Okay, thank you, Mayra. Jaime, help me with the next one, please.
La escucho todo cortada, señor.
Ah, okay. Help me with this. Ayúdeme con esta.
¿Escuchó?
No. I didn't listen. Can you repeat, please? Okay. I think Jaime has a problem too. Okay, a volunteer, please.
Me, María Auxiliadora.
María Auxiliadora, no, go ahead. María Auxiliadora, help me, please.
That is a notebook.
Okay, what color is it?
It is sky blue.
Excellent. Jocelyn Yanira, help me with the next one, please.
That is a pencil.
What color is it?
It is yellow.
Perfect. All right. Monica, what's this?
That is an eraser.
What color is it?
It is a blue with a white.
Okay. Quitémosle la A, okay?
It is a blue with white.
Okay, very good. It is blue, it is white. All right. Acuérdense que los colores no llevan artículos. All right. Vale, vamos a uno plural. All right. Let's see. Let's see. Carlita, a Vladimir, what are those?
Those are crayons.
Ah, okay, Carlita. All right. What color are they?
They are. Many colors.
Yeah, very good. All right. Vladimir, what are those? What are these? I'm sorry. What are these?
That is... scissors.
Ah, okay. We're gonna say this. Those are...
Scissors.
Voy a poner those porque es lo que me tendrían que decir. Those are scissors. All right, very good. Those are scissors. Or we can say these. These, those are scissors. All right, very good. Okay. All right, very good, everybody. Now, we're gonna go to practice another thing. Let's see. I'm gonna look for the internet. Where is the internet? The internet is here. Can you see the internet window?
Yes.
Okay, very good.
Yes, all teacher.
Right. Okay, yes. Now, perfect, perfect, perfect. Now, I want you to pay attention here to this picture. Okay, very good. Now, let me see, they are, oh my God, they are 24. Now, what we're gonna do is here, vamos a escoger de las opciones que nos dan acá, this is, that is, these are, or those are. But pay attention to the hand. Fijémonos en la manita. Pay attention to the hand. All right?
Okay.
So, if it is, si está cerca, is this.
This.
Singular. Si está lejos, if it is far, is that plural. Okay, go ahead.
This.
This.
This. This is. Okay, number two. Plural. Those are. The next one.
These are.
Number four.
That is.
Very good. What about number five?
Those are.
Excellent. Those are. Porque está lejos la manita y los jeans son plural. All right. The next one.
These are.
The next one.
That is
a nice watering can I bought last week. Watering can. This is a watering can. All right. The next one.
This is
Linda's silk scarf. A scarf is this. Something that you wear around your neck. A scarf. All right.
Bufanda.
Uh-huh. Excellent. Bufanda. Very good. What about number nine?
These are.
What about number 10?
Those are.
What about number 11?
This is.
What about number 12?
Those are.
What about number 13?
That is.
Number 14.
These are.
What about number 15?
Those are.
The name of these are pins. Pins, okay? Yes. What about here?
This is.
Very good. What about number 17?
These are
toy soldiers. Toy soldiers. What about this one?
This is
Mike's tortoise. Iggy. The next one?
These are
plural y está cerca and it is near. What about number 20?
That is
singular and it is far. Okay. What about number 21?
This is
singular and near. Near significa cerca. Far, left. What about number?
That is.
Okay, what about number 22? That is. All right, very good. That is. What about 23?
Those are.
And what about this one?
This is.
Si se fija, no tenemos que leer toda la oración, solo nos fijamos en la foto, en la manita, and that's it. All right, very good. This is. Let's see. Let's see the grade. Vamos a ver qué nota nos sacamos. Ta-ra-ra-ra. Yeah, very good. You got a 10, everybody. Así quiero que sea in the exam. Okay, very good. In the exam. Okay, and now I'm going to stop the share and we will continue. ayer que se fue la luz, algunos ya no pudieron ver esta parte. Ok, that we were, uy. We were looking at the plural nouns. But I want to emphasize in this moment the irregular plurals. Ok, aquellos que no llevan S. All right, así que ninguno de estos para ser plural le vamos a poner S, all right, any of them. For example, what is the plural of man?
Man.
Man.
What man. Is the plural of child?
Children.
Children.
No le vaya a poner S. Yeah. What about foot?
Feet.
What about mice? Sorry. What about mouse?
Mice.
What about ox?
Oxen.
Take a look at the picture, all right? This is not a moo-moo. I think this is the husband. This is the husband. What about deer?
Deer.
No S. What about woman?
Woman.
Okay. We're gonna practice the pronunciation. Woman.
Women.
Yeah, woman. Women.
Women.
So you say one woman, two women, three women. You don't say one woman, two women. No. Okay. What about this one?
Tooth.
And plural.
Teeth.
Okay. Sheep.
Sheep.
This is a A. All right. Sheep. All right. Okay. So you say, this is a sheep. These are two sheep. You don't need letter S. What about goose?
Geese.
Este es ganso. Goose, geese.
Geese.
What about, look at this. What's the plural of fish?
Fish.
Fisher Price.
Fish. That is a toy.
That is a toy.
A brand.
That is a brand of fish. Toy. So you say fish, but some people say fishes, but fishes is not correct. So you say fish, fish. Okay, very good. What about this one?
Cactus.
And the plural is?
Cacti.
Very cacti. Different, right? Very, very and totally different. Uh-huh. Okay. Is this clear?
Yes.
Esto es cuestión de memorizarlo, all right? Now, but we're going to practice. Vamos a practicar. Sorry. We're gonna practice this. All right, very good. Esto es solo refiriéndonos a una regla, okay? Que era donde donde terminaban en ES, okay? So I want you to please take a picture, all right? Because in your groups, you will write the plural. Y ya les voy a dar otra listita de palabras, okay? So when you take a picture, let me know. Do you have the picture?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Now, just one thing. Maria, are you there? Maria Mancia?
Yes, miss.
Okay, what's the plural of baby, Maria?
Baby.
Okay, how do you spell it? How do you spell that?
B A B I E S.
Excellent. Very good. Okay, Thank you. Excellent. Perfect. And what about Vladimir? What's the plural of toy? Vladimir?
Yes.
Don't go bananas. ¿Sabe qué significa don't go bananas?
I don't have idea.
You don't have any idea. Que no se haga el de los panes. Es que yo le digo, Vladimir, and he was like.
Hasta con cariño lo dicen.
Ah, yeah, yeah, don't go bananas. Yeah, that is it. Okay, Vladimir, go ahead. What's the plural of toy?
Toys.
How do you spell that?
T-O-Y-S.
Excellent. Now, if you pay attention, las dos palabras terminan con Y, okay? But remember, esta es consonant Y y esta es vocal Y. Ahí radica la diferencia. When you have a consonant, when you have a consonant Y, you are gonna change it for I, E, S, cuando haya consonante I, Y. But when you have a vowel en Y, you only, solo le agregamos S. Is it clear?
Yes.
Very good. Okay. But first, primero vamos a trabajar, we're gonna work with the list of words, con la lista que tomamos de la foto. All right, very good. So, give me a second. If I can recreate the rooms. No, too much. Yay, I can work in pairs. All right. Okay, vale, vamos a escribir los plurales de esas palabras que tomamos, ¿ok? Go, bye-bye. Thank you very much. You didn't receive the... Ah, yeah. You received the invitation?
No.
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 What?
No, teacher.
Supuestamente ya están... Espéreme. A ver. ¿Y ahorita tampoco?
No.
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 ¿Ya?
No.
Yeah.
No. 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 No, sorry. It's because this travation. Give me a second. Now you have the invitation?
Yes.
Yay. Okay, go, please.
Cerrar la ventana desde que se escapa el aire.
Vaya, hoy sí. Es que son dos cosas diferentes.
pero no sé cómo entré, pero entré.
Ajá, es que Zoom es esta aplicación. Ya le voy a enseñar. Es esa camarita, ajá, celestita.
Ah, sí, claro.
Esta celestita, sí. ¿Ok? Y la plataforma es el link que está dentro de la conversación que tenemos en WhatsApp. Son dos cosas diferentes. Ajá, they are two different things. Vaya, ahorita sus compañeros están escribiendo los plurales de algunas palabras. Lo voy a mandar a algún grupo, let me see. Solo para que mire qué es lo que están haciendo. With Carla y Yasmín, lo voy a mandar. All right, Carla. Y la otra compañera, vaya. ¿Te apareció la invitación?
Sí, me apareció, pero aquí es donde dice entrar. Y cuando yo entro, me dice, esto puede tardar algo. Y se está como 10 segundos.
Ajá, yeah, that's okay.
No hay problema, le doy entrar.
Yeah, good.
In these slides, only as is.
Excellent. You're speaking English. That's good. Nice. Where, okay.
Teacher.
13.
Finished?
No.
Okay.
No. Number 14. Lamp.
Okay, everybody, did you finish?
Yes.
Excellent. Yes. All right. No.
No.
Yes.
Yes, no, yes, don't worry, don't worry.
Yes.
Okay, bye. Ahorita estamos viendo los nouns solitos. El siguiente ejercicio que vamos a tener, the next exercise we will have, ese sí va a ser la palabra en context. All right? Okay. So what is the plural for number one?
Dishes.
Okay, dishes. The next one?
Dishes.
Okay, I'm gonna write the word better. Dishes. The next one is?
Peaches.
All right, peaches. And what's the meaning of, what does peaches mean?
Melocotón.
Melocotón.
Excellent. Okay, the next one.
Chairs.
How do you spell that? Quickly, how do you spell that?
C-H-A-I-R-S.
All right, very good. All right, very good. Number seven?
Doors.
Very good.
D-O-O-R-S.
Excellent. What about stove?
Stoves.
Tell me, spell it, please.
S-T-O-O-R-E-S.
Okay, very good. What about brush?
Brushes.
Very good. What about sink?
Sinks.
Okay. What about porch?
Porches.
Very good. What about goat?
Goat.
Okay, what does goat mean?
Cabra.
Very good. And sheep?
Oveja.
Very good. What about book? What's the plural of book?
Books.
Okay. What's the plural of box?
Boxes.
What's the plural of bus?
Buses.
What's the plural of lunch?
Lunches.
What's the plural of light?
Light.
Lights. Okay. What's the plural of lamp?
Lamp.
What's the plural of frame?
Frames.
Okay. Very good. Excellent. Nice. Yeah.
Excuse me. What is the meaning of frame in Spanish?
Frame is, how can I tell you? Marco.
Ah, marco. Okay.
Yeah, for the pictures, for example.
Ah, okay. Thank
picture
you.
Frame. Mm-hmm.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, there are a lot of applications there that you can use. All right. Okay. Now we're gonna go to the next one. Hoy sí los he tenido bien ocupaditos haciendo esto. Vamos al siguiente. Let's go to the next one. The next one, acá, yes, we are going to work, we are going to work with the plural forms of these special words. Now, please, voy a ver si la puedo reducir. Let's see if I can.
Please.
16. Give me a second so you can take a picture better. Oh, okay.
Un poquito menos.
Ajá, a partir de la 2, all right? Okay, so take a picture. So if you want to make it big. All right, very good. Okay. I hit my cell phone with the laptop. No sé qué me dolió más, if the laptop or the cell phone. Okay, ready?
Wait.
Everybody, well, Carlita sends the picture, but you have the picture, guys?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, vaya, quiero felicitar a algunos de los compañeros que he escuchado que estaban practicando full English. Okay, they were like, okay, number 13, E-S, eso es lo que yo quiero. That's what I want you to do. Okay, y no es algo difícil. I mean, it's not something difficult. All right, very good. Pude escuchar, for example, Delmi, I could listen Max, I could listen Maria, all right? That's the good thing. You need to speak and practice your English. Okay, let's go one more time. ¿Ocho minutos está bien o menos? What do you want, more or less?
More.
Eight minutes, is okay?
Yes, it's okay. Yes.
Okay, go, very good. Go, go, go.
Tell me,
Miss. María, María, what happened? ¿No le cayó?
Sí, sí, pero mi bebé estaba, bueno, le pasó algo. No pude aceptar.
Vaya, la voy a mandar a otro grupo y después la mando con Gaby, ¿ok? Ok. Okay.
Thank you.
All right.
En la dos.
Number two.
Number two.
Ah. Okay.
Sí, se le agrega la, solo la S. ¿Qué es cuchillos?
Cuchillos, sí.
Ajá, coinfos, es solo la S, vaya, ah, pues estamos bien. La siguiente. Many trees lost their leaves, creo.
La 10 creo que con la S.
Oh, sorry, sorry, sorry. Number 10 is some, it is a special case. You write it octopi. The plural, okay. The plural form is octopi. Mm-hmm. Like, do you remember cactus? Cacti. Octopus, octopi.
Entonces solo se agrega la.
Solo se le pone en vez de la US, I.
I.
¿Se acuerdan del ejemplo de cactus? Maybe no, right? But cactus, cacti. Octopus, octopi.
Octopus. Okay. La 11 solo se le agrega la S, ¿va?
A la 8.
A la 11.
Number 11. No. Number 11 is a special case. It is from the irregular nouns. So it is like, but I'm going to stop for a moment. Your share, Jaime Alexis. I'm going to show you the picture. In this case, you need to memorize like the forms. Oh, you no, it's not this. Give me a second. All right, it's this. Okay, in this case, you need to memorize these forms. Mm-hmm. Estas formas no llevan ese.
La que acaba de moverse.
Exactly, very good. Hay algunas que sí, hay otras que no. Pues estas son un ejemplo.
Okay.
So, for example, if you say men, the plural is not men's, the plural is men. Child, children. Okay?
Okay.
And in case of goose, you change the double O for double E and you say geese.
Geese.
Mm-hmm. Geese. Sorry?
Pronounce.
Oh, okay. Goose, geese.
Geese.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Geese. Goose. Yeah. Geese. Goose and geese.
Goose,
mm-hmm.
Geese.
Goose and geese. Clear?
Geese.
Mm-hmm. Okay, very good. Okay, Jaime, you can share your. Ooh, we only have 29 seconds. You haven't finished, right? With everybody, very good. Did you finish?
Yes.
Maybe some finished and maybe others didn't finish, but okay. Now, number two. What is the answer for number two?
Children.
Remember, we don't write the plural, the S, right? So we say children. How many children are there in the schoolyard? Number three?
Nice.
How do you spell that? Tell me, Judith.
Okay, N-I-B-E-S.
Excellent, very good. All right. El Rudy, number four.
Number four, so yeah. Lips.
How do you spell that?
L E A B E S.
Thank you, Rudy. All right, very good. A volunteer for number five. Very difficult.
Me, Max.
Okay, Max.
Dear.
The same, right? Very good. The same. Okay, same. Number six, Maria, help me with number six.
Is dogs.
Number, sorry?
It.
Teeth, all right. How do you spell it?
E.
Yeah?
E. E. T. H.
Excellent. Very good. Very good, Maria. All right. Nice. Milagro, help me with number 7. How many
people?
Perfect. Very good. All right. What about Diego, number 8?
Nice.
Excellent, Diego. Very good. Jocelyn. Jocelyn, the girl from Aguachapán. Sorry. Jocelyn Yanira. Sorry, I didn't see your name. All right. Jocelyn Yanira.
Fit.
Excellent. Very good. Let's see. Christian, number 10.
Hi.
Sorry, Christian. Jaime, help me with number 10.
Ahorita sería.
Oh. Ajá.
Oh, sí.
Ya. Yeah.
Y
ya
me cuesta recordarme de la velocidad de sí.
Yes. ¿Cuál letra falta, Jaime? What letter is missing?
Falta la
U.
U.
Ah, okay. But remember, acuérdese que le mencionaba con Juan Carlos que este es un caso especial. Do you remember? Juan Carlos, do you remember?
U.S. U.S. Ahí se le agregamos.
Ajá, because the singular is octopus, pero esto no se puede, all right? That is not possible. It is not possible to write octopuses. Es un caso especial, Eva, es así. Octopi, okay? Yes.
It's the same as cactus.
Ajá, excellent. It's the same as cactus. Yeah, because it's octopus, octopi. Es como hipopótamo. Mm. Hipopótamo en inglés es
hipopótamos. Hipopótamos.
Hipopótamos. And the plural is hipopotami. Okay?
Oh.
Yes, very good. Okay. Nice. Thank you, Jaime. All right. Ingrid, help me with number 11, please.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yes, very good. Claudia Lisette, help me with number 12, please.
Men.
Perfect, very good. Jocelyn, the other Jocelyn. Let's see. Jocelyn Estefan.
Wife.
Wife.
Okay, can you spell it,
please? W-A-F. E.
Okay, W I
F.
Uh-huh.
I
E. S, like this?
No.
What do you think, everybody?
No.
It's
B W Y B.
Yeah.
Excellent, excellent. Excellent, very good, nice. Let me see. Mayra, help me with number 14, please.
Why?
Why?
W.
W.
O.
Yeah.
L.
Yes.
F.
Yeah.
B.
Ah, we have to change it. V, yes. V, S.
Yes.
Exactly.
Exactly. Very good. All right. Very good. Very good. Okay. What about number 15?
Sheep.
Sheep. Okay. It's the same. And the last one. How many?
Women.
Women.
Women. Very good. All right. Very, very good. How many? Sorry. How many women? Okay. No sé si le quieren tomar una foto con las respuestas. Ahí está. All right.
Okay.
Or to practice, you can repeat it. Vaya, quiero hacerles una pregunta así en Spanish. Como están trabajando con la plataforma, quiero preguntarles. Yo lo quiero hacer de preguntarles porque tampoco los quiero sobrecargar, pero si usted quiere aprender, me va a decir que sí. Ya estoy sugestionando, yes. Right? Okay. ¿Quiere que les mande ejercicios extra de esto para practicar?
Yes,
please. Yes, yes, yes.
Okay. Please. I'm gonna send you extra exercises with this y les voy a mandar un video. I'm gonna send you a video. Por derechos de copyright, no puedo mostrar videos de YouTube aquí. ¿Ok? Porque muchos videos de YouTube tienen derechos de autor, tienen dueño. All right? So, I can't... porque yo subo estos videos a Facebook, all right? A Facebook,
YouTube.
YouTube, all right? Very good. Yes, así que por eso es que yo no les muestro muchos videos, pero les puedo mandar el link to the group, okay?
Okay.
Very good, okay. All right. Okay, so I'm gonna stop the share right now. What time is it? Uy, estamos, les voy a explicar una cosita más porque vamos a tener algo evaluado. Pero ahorita, la foto, all right? The picture, please.
Peinense, peinense.
Yes, peination, please. Peination, brush your hair. All right, very good. Okay, okay. Jaime, in the camera, Jaime.
Don Pedro también.
Don Pedro en el techo, veo yo. Dice Pedro. Juan Carlos, tenga cuidado. Ok.
Por aquí está ocupada que estoy comiendo.
Ah, vaya, vaya, vaya. Ok. 1, 2, 3. Juan Carlos, oh my God. Thank you, Juan Carlos. Juan Carlos is driving.
Y así estudia.
Yeah, sí. Imagínese los esfuerzos que a veces tiene que hacer uno, ¿verdad?
Sí.
Yes, yo, algunos me han escrito quizás como a las 8:30, 9, right?
Yes,
ok, ¿por qué?
Porque se ocupa uno, mi.
Exactly, porque están, lamentablemente, pues yo también tengo cositas que hacer a esas horas, all right? Por eso es que yo les digo, 9 de la noche is the time limit, all right? Okay. Pero veo el esfuerzo que hacen la mayoría. Porque aquí yo sé que hay algunas que son mamás, right? Hay otras que son mamacitas. Ah,
todas.
All right, todas, todas. All right, ok. Yo sé que muchas son mamás y les cuesta. Yo sé que les cuesta, pero lo están haciendo este estudio más que todo también por sus hijos. Yeah, ellos se van a beneficiar. Yes, very good. Yo sé que ustedes quieren un mejor futuro for you and your children. So this is going to be great help. Okay, now we're going to continue. My parrot is a little... All right. Now we're going to continue. We're going to go to the book. Okay. Y vamos a ver lo último porque me van a hacer algo evaluado ahora. All right. You will do something evaluated. Va a ser rápido. It's going to be fast. Now, here we have some building vocabulary. Teacher. Now, yes?
Teacher.
Yes?
Hola, hola. La evaluación, no sé si me da unos minutos. Estoy a 10 minutos de llegar a mi casa para hacerlo.
Sí, yo creo que en ese tiempo ya. Ya, sí, ya la vamos a empezar, ¿ok? No es algo largo, don't worry. Ok, So here we have some things. We have a classroom. Can you please tell me which things, well, we don't have a classroom, right? But which things are usually in a classroom, everybody?
A board.
Okay. A board, what else?
A computer.
A computer in a classroom.
No.
Think about the typical classroom in El Salvador.
Okay.
A closet.
A desk.
A calendar.
A desk. Some chairs.
A churrito.
Tortillitas preparadas. Okay, you're good.
Mango.
Yes.
Some posters.
Some posters.
Yes, a window.
Marker.
A map.
A door.
Of course, a door.
A window.
A window.
Some markers,
a calendar,
some scissors,
a waste basket, y cabalito así como ese, a waste basket,
a drawer,
okay, wait, some workbooks, yeah.
What is a drawer?
Tal vez pueden callar donde está el perrito, please. Sorry.
Drawer.
Okay, let's see. A drawer, una gaveta. A drawer. What else?
A computer.
Todo. No, but in El Salvador.
In an English class, a CD player.
CD player, yes, in an English class, yes.
El programa,
LTV.
Una computadora, un niño, no sé qué.
okay, a computer, yeah, a TV.
TV, yes.
Everything.
Todos los salones de clase de los niños actualmente tienen un televisor por cuestiones de, más que todo,
de seguridad.
Un proyector también.
También por los videos que les ponen, canciones.
No, but wait. But in public schools or private schools?
Private.
Because in public schools,
only the chairs and the desk.
Air conditioning.
And tío, hay un
chairs and board.
En
algunas escuelas sí hay televisión, no pupitres, pero sí televisión.
En el suelo.
Donde yo estudié, sí era.
Okay. But imagine, in El Salvador there are some children that are blessed, right? Yo me fijo también con ustedes. Actualmente, pues es un poco difícil la tecnología because no todos tenemos a la mano y al alcance internet.
Yes.
Right? No todos tenemos al alcance a computer. Not everybody has a cell phone. So, es un gran esfuerzo el que ustedes hacen. It is a great effort. Y por eso tiene que dar lo mejor de usted. All right? Very good. Now, I'm going to show you a little bit something. Esto es como algo extra que les voy a dar. This is something extra. I'm going to teach you a little bit the prepositions of place. All right? I'm going to show you a little bit the prepositions of place. All right? Or to mention position of things. For example, the first one is
under.
Very good. We have under, right? Under. The next one?
Between.
Okay? For example, the bird. Aquí siempre vamos a usar verbo to be. El pájaro está, the bird is,
the
cat is, okay, is it clear?
Yes, it is.
Okay, so between, you can see, right between. The next one is, out, or close to, cerca de, close to. For example, the cat. The cat is close to the box. Vale, le voy a escribir close el ejemplo acá. The cat is close to the box. Ok. Aquí nos va a servir mucho el verbo to be. Verb to be. Gonna help. Is. All right. Now, the next one is the bird. Is between two boxes. All right, between. That's the way you pronounce it, between. Okay, the next example is the cat.
Inside.
In or
is inside.
Ah, Vladimir, can you repeat, please?
Okay, is inside to the box.
Excellent. Is the inside. Cat. Is. No se les olvide el verbo to be, porque es como que están, bueno, están diciendo, está, ¿ok? Si usted dice el gato dentro de la caja, el gato está, right? The cat is, all right, very good. What about this one?
The bird is above.
I want you to pay attention, I want you to pay attention to this one and to this one. What's the difference?
Sobre y encima.
Very good. Excellent. ¿Cuál de los dos es encima? Above or on?
On.
Okay. Very good. Excellent. Very good. Now, behind.
Atrás.
I have a question. It is atrás o detrás?
Detrás.
No, but that is a question. What do you think? So you say, what is the sentence in English?
The cat is behind the box.
Exactly. The cat is behind the box. The cat is behind the box. Okay? Very good. What about this one?
The bird is on the box.
Oh, the beer. Pilsener, Corona.
The bird.
Beer. Yes.
Suprema.
Okay. If if you say beer, it is an alcoholic drink. You need to pronounce this bird.
Bird.
Y al final tiene que hacer como un sonidito de D, porque si no lo pronuncia, va a estar diciendo oso.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Si usted tiene que ser así, bird. Yeah, because if you say only bear, it's oso. Okay. So this one is the bird. The bird is on the box. And what about this cat?
The cat is in front of the box.
Okay, the cat is in front of the box. Excellent. Very good. The cat is in front of the box. Okay, very good. Vaya, con esto nos vamos a quedar porque vamos a lo que vamos a hacer evaluado. All right, very good. Now, let's see. I'm gonna show you right now.
Teacher, me lo quitó.
No, wait. ¿Le va a tomar foto?
Yes.
Sí.
Ok, take a picture, please. Take a picture. Do you have it?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Now, this is what we're gonna do, all right? Esto es lo que vamos a hacer en pareja. This is what we're gonna do. Yo sé que ustedes ahí cerca tienen objetos, all right? You have objects. So, we're gonna practice these four questions. Me van a hacer así como una mini conversation. For example, imagine I am with Carla. Hi, Carla.
Hello, teacher.
How are you?
I'm fine, and you?
Fine. Carla, what's this?
That is a cell phone.
Excellent. Aunque yo no le pregunté a ella, what's that? Yo usé what's this porque el teléfono lo tengo yo en mi mano. Pero ella está al otro lado de mi pantalla. Entonces, por eso ella dice, that is. Okay, very good. Hey, yes, Carla. In what color is it?
Is it blue?
Ah?
It is blue.
Excellent, okay. Carla, in what's this?
That is a toilet.
A toilet?
No, I don't, I'm not
you
sure.
Can say blank. You can say cloth. Cloth. You can say a piece of cloth.
Ah, okay. That is okay. A cloth.
Okay. And Carla, I have a question. What are, imagínese que tengo tres. What are these?
Those are pencils.
Oh, okay. And what color are they?
They are green.
Excellent. Eso es lo que vamos a hacer. Is it clear? ¿Está difícil? Yes.
No.
No. We need to practice. Okay, take a picture. Take a picture from okay. from the questions. Okay, take a picture from the questions. Again, what color is it? Uy. What color is it? And what color are they? Are they? All right, that is what we're gonna do. Okay, I want you to, and if you have objects, you can show them. All right, very good. Ready? Yes. Okay, very good. Let's see. Creo que lo voy a dejar así. All right, very good. And I'm gonna give you some minutes. Algo cortito vamos a hacer. All right, okay. Okay, go. Go to your rooms.
Teacher, no me apareció la invitación.
Jocelyn. Hoy sí ya le apareció, creo. Diego José. Diego. Juan Carlos.
I'm great. What is this?
That is a turtle.
And what color is it?
It is green. What are these?
Those are shoes.
What color are these? Are they?
They are gray.
Hi.
Okay, very good, everybody. Okay, volunteers?
Me, Vladimir.
Okay, Vladimir, go ahead. Vladimir and?
Christian.
And Christian, okay, go ahead.
Okay. Hello, Vladimir. How are you today?
I'm great, thank you. What are tools in your hands?
Oh, these are pencils.
What color is those?
This one is red and this one is green.
Oh, it's great. Okay, see you tomorrow in class.
See you tomorrow in class. Have a good night.
Okay, very good. All right, another person?
Me, Jasmine.
Okay, Jasmine, go ahead.
With Catherine, Catherine Vanessa.
Yes, yes, Catherine, yes. Vanessa. Okay, go ahead.
Hello, Catherine. How are you?
Hello, Catherine. I'm fine. And you?
I'm fine. Thank you for asking. And tell me, what are these?
This is appearance.
Ah, okay. And tell me, what? What is this?
That is a bottle.
Yeah. Okay. It's nice to talk. Yeah. Tell me.
What is this?
Ah, that is a cup of coffee.
Yeah. I really like it.
Oh, really? Bye. Take care. See you tomorrow.
Bye bye. Okay. Very good. All right. Another person?
Me, Max, and Delmi.
Okay, Max and Delmi. Okay, go ahead. Don't.
Hi, Max. Hi, Max.
Hi, Delmi.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I am great. And what's this?
That is a turtle.
And what color is this?
It is green. What are these?
Those are shoes.
What color are they?
They are gray.
Okay. Bye-bye, Delmi.
Bye.
Okay, very good, nice. All right, another person?
Me, Jocelyn.
Okay, Jocelyn, go ahead.
With Diana.
Diana, okay.
Hi, Diana, how are you?
I am fine, and you?
Good. Diana, what is this?
That is a cup. Jocelyn, what is?
That is a pencil.
Tell me, what color is it?
It is blue.
Yes.
What is this, Diana?
That is a backpack.
What color it is?
Is a brown.
Okay.
What are these?
Those are scissors.
Okay, Justin. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, very good, very good. All right, nice. Okay, one more. Only one, please. Okay, don't worry. Bye. No se aflijan porque ahorita no voy a evaluar esto. Esto es lo que me van a hacer el viernes. Okay? Friday. Esa va a ser su segunda nota oral. You have to create a conversation. La va a extender lo que me han hecho ahorita, pero un poquito más largo. ¿Is it clear?
Yes.
Yes, y le voy a dar más tiempo para prepararse. All right? You will have tomorrow and today and tomorrow to practice this. It is not difficult. Así que se pone de acuerdo con el compañero, right? You get into an agreement. All right.
Serían las parejas de ahorita.
Las de ahorita. Yes.
Bueno, gracias.
Yes, right now. All right? The partners that you are working with right now. Solo quiero ver quién me faltó de la lista y ya terminamos.
Sí, yo no había estado.
Gabriela, Sofía Villegas Araniva. Ah, ella está enferma, right? She is sick. Gabby is sick. And Pedro Ángel Renderos.
Presente.
Okay, very good. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you very much. Le voy a estar enviando more information to the group, all right? Bye-bye. See you, everybody. Bye. Take care.
Bye.
Bye, teacher, everybody.
Bye, good night. Bye.